The English Province. The beginnings of the English province can be dated to the foundation of Ramsgate from Subiaco in 1856. Abbot Casaretto was asked to make a foundation by Bishop Grant of Southwark, and he sent Father Wilfrid Alcock, an English monk of Subiaco, together with some companions, who became missionary monks in Thanet. Ramsgate is the only monastery founded directly by Subiaco. When the Subiaco province, founded in 1853, separated itself from the Cassinese congregation in 1867, Abbot Casaretto produced a set of short-lived constitutions, which envisaged the setting up of an Anglo-Flemish province. This Anglo-Flemish province endured until the early 20th century, when Buckfast was detached from the French province and joined Ramsgate to form an English province, while the Flemish houses became a province in their own right. Since 1983, the date of the aggregation of Christ in the Desert, New Mexico, the English province has slowly taken on a large transatlantic sector, while the adoption of the twin monasteries of monks and nuns at Petersham, Massachusetts, in 1987, and the foundation of Christo Buase in Ghana, 1989, has meant that the province is now present in three continents, which makes it unique. English and Spanish are the two main spoken languages. The province, including the associated houses of nuns, comprises 15 houses. 5 abbeys, Ramsgate, Prinage, Farnborough, Pluscadon, and Christ in the Desert. 5 dependent houses of monks, Petersham St. Mary's, Soledad, Coatepec, Christo Buase, and Chicago. 4 independent houses of nuns, Fernham, Minster, Petersham St. Scholastica's and Tepeyac, and one dependent house of nuns, Tickfor, Louisiana. Since 2006, because of the vast geographical expanse of the province, an attempt has been made to hold meetings of the Council of Superiors and of the Provincial Council in regional areas. Mexico 2006, Chicago 2008. We have also cultivated links with the rest of the congregation, in particular with the Flemish, Dutch and French provinces. Provincial Council at Leuven, May 2006. Provincial Chapter at Encalcat, September 2007.